What's good, guys? If you want cheap, fast, and reliable NBA 2K20 MT as well as NFL 20 muck coins, please go to dvdj.com. Link will be in the description. Use code BUGS for 10% off at checkout. What's going on, guys? Yo, today we got Market Talk Tuesday as per usual, episode 2. Last week, we didn't have Market Talk Tuesday because content dropped and we posted a ton of new content. So, yo, if you're watching this, make sure to hit the sub button, like the vid, sub. Just make sure you hit that sub button because we're posting every single day, at least two times a day, two to four times a day. You have a chance of winning MT if you like the vid. So 30 likes on the vid and some commenters, whoever comments, will have a chance of winning 10K. So drop 10K in the comments for a chance of qualifying. So yo, Market Talk Tuesday is a series where we go over what to do, how to make MT, what's going on with the market, how to make MT in general, pretty much, what solos to do, what cards to sell, and all that good stuff. So right now, to start off the video, I'm just going to say you should, if you have Earl Monroe and you're not trying to get those 200 tokens for it, I would go ahead and sell him, and I'm going to tell you why. So he's out of packs, and not only that, on the daily spin, you have a chance of getting that Earl Monroe. So if you have a chance, if someone gets that Earl Monroe out of the packs, his price is going to drop. Not only that, I picked him up for 70K when the packs first dropped, and now I'm selling mine for 94K, so I'm going to make about 15K clean. So think about that, okay? All for that, you'll make a ton of MT. So 15K there, and also there's a ton of cards that you should sell now before anything else happens. And also, let's talk about Paul Pierce. So right now, Paul Pierce is sitting around like 60 something K. Now I believe his price will drop a little more before those packs go, because if any more packs drop, his price will go down because the auction will crash. So right now he's sitting at 61K. I do have one myself, as you can see. I have one, I bought him for 55 the other day, so I'm not really make profit. But here's the thing, these packs do go away very soon. They go away in 9 days. So in 9 days, his price will rise. He'll be out of packs. There'll be no way you could get him. So if you have Kobe and Pierce, if you could somehow pick up Kobe sniping for 100K, that's a dub. And if you get Pierce around 50K, that's a dub. So hold on to these cards. You'll make MT eventually. Just got to stay patient. Think about it. If you have the MT to buy him, just use him for now. He's a great card to use. And then you could just save on and save later. So all right, two simple ways to make MT. Pretty much just buying cards and waiting till their packs go away. Now let's get into Carmelo Anthony. So Carmelo Anthony, his price is pretty expensive right now. I sniped him out for 64K and I sold mine for 120. If you do not believe me, you can go check out my other videos. So I had a chance of buying him at 94K and he's at 100K. So if you could try to get this card as well, he's out of packs and you need to do those spotlight challenges. So I'm going to need to pick him up and do those spotlight challenges soon because I did not do any of them. I just did the one for D-Wade and KG. I didn't go further with that. So if you have this Melo, you could go ahead and sell him if you did the spotlight challenges. If you didn't do the spotlight challenges, I would recommend picking him up and trying to sell him. Also, I want to check out Tim Duncan. When the packs first came out, Tim Duncan Amethyst was sitting at 45K. I'm pretty sure he's above 50K now, so let's check. So Tim Duncan's way above 50K. He might even be above 60K. Let's see. So Tim Duncan's at about 55K. All right. You're going to need him to do the spotlight challenges. If you got him for 45 to 40, congrats. You made about 10K clean. So that's a dub for you as well. So all right, now let's talk about how I'm going to make my MT. So right now, all my MT. I'm going to show you my team, see how it's running. So this is my team right now. I got a sick bench. I got all these free players. I've been grinding really hard. I mean, I'm not definitely nowhere near the top of the, like, anywhere top of the leaderboards for grinding. But I've been grinding. I'm almost done with Historic Domination. Right now, what I'm doing, I'm trying to finish Historic Dom today. We're really close. It's been a complete grind. And I'm honestly just completely sick and tired of doing this. So, yeah, today, we should finish it. We got about 4 plus 3, 7 games left to get that Sean Kemp. We'll have a gameplay with him ready. So I've been making most of my MT off this and tokens. So what I like to do to make MT, first of all, I would sell all your cards now, because if any packs drop, which probably packs will drop Friday, if anything drops, dude, we're going to be screwed. We're going to lose a ton of MT. And listen, so my plan is right now, since I'm grinding Historic Dom, I'm getting a ton of tokens. I sell all my cards. I keep my MT for sniping. And once I get enough, like, I'm about to pick up the new Rudy Gay. So I'm going to get Rudy Gay. I'm going to sell Paul George. He's going to take over him. I could pretty much just sell Harden for just replace him with T-Mac. And then I'm going to keep Giannis. He's the only amethyst I'm going to keep because he's key for historic Dom. He's faster than all small forwards and power forwards. He's longer. He's faster. And he plays defense. So that is something you need to keep. So now let's get into how I make most of my MT. Pretty much. All I really do, you just really have to play games and you really just have to know the market. So for instance, right now, Harden's price is down. Hopefully he does rise over the next couple days. He's at 30K. I saw him at 29K last night and I was like generally confused. Like, I don't know what's going on with the market, but all right, he did go up. So I'm going to go ahead and sell my Harden before he drops even more. All right, he's at 42K. So it's looking like right now, it's a great time to sell cards, and I'm going to tell you why. So, since packs dropped, what, yesterday, people, when the packs first drop, everyone kind of runs to the auction and sells their cards ASAP, but then the next day, everything goes back up. So, when packs come out, pretty much simply, you would just want to pick up cards and try to make a ton of MT off them. Like, if I would have picked up those three Hardens for 30K yesterday, I could be making 5 to 6K a pop, just off James Harden alone, so I put mine up for 41K. I got my Earl Monroe for 94K. I got 108K. I got this guy for going for 4K. I got a solid team still. And all I do is play domination and single player triple threat. Well, single player triple threat sword. I only have 40 wins. I'm way behind. I need to get on that. But so look at this. These are all free players. Every single guy is free besides him. You get him from historic domination completely free. A diamond card for free. Cat's like 4K. Pierce. All right. Pierce isn't free. But I picked him up with all my profit made just because I feel like his price is going to go up and I got him for the low. I sniped him out for 55-ish. So I'll keep on to Pierce. I'll keep Giannis because I'm a huge Giannis fan. And Paul George is going to go soon. Once I get that Rudy Gay, he's going to leave. Let's check out his price. All Amethyst, what I like to focus on of the Amethyst, what just happened? What I like to focus on, bro, the Amethyst prices pretty much give you an exact idea of how the market's looking. They're the most like, they're the highest, pretty much the highest cards in the game besides the two diamonds, the Mikens and the Earl Monroe. But if you see the prices on the Amethyst downs, it means the market is definitely crashed and it's down. So Paul George is about 39, 37K. So I'm going to wait. If I could wait till he's about 45, I'll go ahead and sell. Right now, some cards on the market are low. Some of them are at their base price. Right now, Harden is at his base price. You're not really going to see him go up. Like, if you have him, I would sell. Pretty much, if you have any card, I would sell. Let's check out on some Sapphires for you budget ballers. Let's check out on Porzingis because I know everybody has his Porzingis card. Let's see what he's going for nowadays. So, yeah, he's really cheap. That's why if you have MT, try to snipe the Amethyst or the silver filter. If you guys don't know the silver filter, I'll show it to you in another video. If you want to see a snipe filter video, let me know. But, yeah, right now, definitely go ahead and sell your cards. Start grinding some domination. Get some free cards. And also, from grinding, bro, I got this Channing Frye. He's about to be an Amethyst. I need like 200 more points with him. If you need to grind, I will go ahead and single player triple threat. Also, look at all these free cards, bro. I got a bunch of free agent cards. I have a bunch of Sapphires. I've been grinding really hard, bro. My collection's pretty stacked. Like, I'm not going to lie. I mean, it's nowhere near some YouTubers, but my collection is definitely interesting. And also, if you don't have like cards to back up, you have all these free cards from regular Dom. And to unlock historic Dom, you need to do regular Dom. So you don't really, these rewards, bro, they're big. I'm telling you, like this Michael Red card is fire. And all these cards are really good that I have. This Winters has the same exact jump shot as Clay. I'll probably be doing a gameplay with him, bro. He's wet. So pretty much what I'm going to say is right now, the easiest way to make MT is just simply selling every card you have, using your rewards. Let your MT stay there. You want to have all every bit of MT just chilling, because when you have every bit of MT just chilling there, when new content drops and the market crashes, you're going to make double the MT. So if you make double the MT, you're just going to win in the end. Like, it's that simple. Just save your MT. Don't buy any cards. Don't buy anything. If you know packs are coming out, go to the auction fast and sell it. Do not wait till packs drop. When packs drop, you panic. You sell your cards. You make no MT. You lose all your MT. If you go buy Harden right now for 40K and packs drop in a day or two, even if they don't drop, his price is still going to drop. 2K does not maintain prices. And also, just make sure you buy rewards. All right, guys, that's all I really got. I hope you enjoyed this quick video. Make sure you just drop that sub and drop that like. That's all I got, guys. Have a good one. Peace.